months old, and when I was 5, my mom moved me to South Florida, and I grew up in Boca Raton, which, as you might know, is hot and also filled with old people and very pink.
Watch it.
I think the average age is like 80. So my worst job, as I said, it's hot in South Florida. My worst job was I was the Easter Bunny at the mall. Which was very uncomfortable to be in April in Boca Raton in bunny suit. I definitely appreciate the fact that I don't have to cover my head every day for my job. And something about me, two quick things. I have a clinical degree in social work and a specialization in sexual dysfunction treatment. So my path is that I was going to be a sex therapist. Obviously not doing that now. And I was in a band in college called Pieces of Fuck.
That's an interesting timeline. Let's see. I grew up in South Omaha. I have moved a whole probably 2 miles in my entire